This time on Life Circle, we're in southern Alberta, floating the Bow River. Down to the Bow River just east of Calgary, Wyndham-Carseland. Gonna head down there, see if we can float the river, maybe catch some rainbows and brown trout. Going down there for Easter. Should be a good time. Well, we just got here. We got everything set up. We're gonna go in and talk to Brian now and see if what he's got to say.
What's going on?
I think he's got a few words for everyone. Last night, now about five dead end roads in a row, so probably not gonna get out today unless we can find a spot to launch just east of the campsite.
I just got up here, it's about 7 in the morning. Hopefully we can actually get out fishing today. Do about a 6-hour float from McKinnon Flats down to Carseland, so hopefully we catch some fish. Got back from fishing here and didn't catch nothing. Fished for about 6.5 hours and yeah, not even a bite. So,
and just so you know, the Easter Bunny was by our house.
Got onto the river here. Hoping we can get into some browns and rainbows today. Yesterday was pretty pathetic. Pretty similar day today though. A little more windy. Water still looks pretty crappy though. So not expecting a lot, doing a float from Jensen to Carseland and see what happens. Pretty windy, pretty dirty, and didn't wind up catching anything, so hasn't been a very productive Easter. after a long weekend the last 2 years. No fish. Next time on Life Circle, we're fishing for big broodstock rainbows.
Massive.